After trying to find a tenant to help my father make ends meet, my mother thought she had found the perfect person, our neighborhood funeral director, Mr. Omar.
Oh, hello, Mr. Omar.
Oh, hello, Miss Rochelle.
Is this Mrs. Omar?
No, this is Mrs. Johnson.
Mr. Omar and I are just friends.
Yeah, her husband recently passed, and she's in mourning.
Sure she is.
Was it sudden?
Oh, yeah. Got stabbed on the subway. Didn't see it coming. Tragic.
Well, who died?
My husband.
Oh, my condolences.
No, not just now. It happened a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, he got mauled by a bear at the circus. Tragic.
My husband just died of a heart attack.
Tragic. Well, since he's dead, you want to go out to dinner?
I could eat.
Teach the baby to honor the mother and the father. And if the father should meet a tragic death, the baby shouldn't be upset if the mother makes friends with a nice man.
Omar, I need more bubbles.
Gotta go.
Can I help you?
I was looking for Mr. Omar.
Oh, hey, Mr. Julius. Yeah, this is my friend, Mrs. Booker.
I'm sorry about your husband.
Yeah, caught a deadly case of botulism. Tragic.
Back at home, Drew and Tanya were monopolizing all of Mr. Omar's time.
Ha, boardwalk with a hotel. Looks like somebody owes me $2,000.
Dang, tragic. Yeah, go to the game, but whatever you do, don't sit behind home plate. My father was killed by a line drive to the medulla oblongata. Tragic.
He and Drew had never been inside Earl's Bar. It was a place where men got together to act like men.
Then he's got full count.
I don't mean nothing.
Well, I tell you what it means. It's gonna be tragic.
Since my grandmother was too old to go out looking for men, my mother decided to bring the men to her.
Oh, hey, Miss Rochelle, what can I do for you?
Hey, Mr. Omar, do you remember my mother, Maxine?
Yes, husband died telling a knock-knock joke. Tragic.
Here you go.
$268? To unclog a drain?
It wasn't just a clogged drain. I had to replace your U-pipe, your trap, washers, your valves. What the hell you been pouring down that drain anyway? It smells like hot sauce.
It's Granada.
Spanish Drano?
Si, senor.
Do me a favor. Keep using that stuff. It's good for business.
Do you take coupons?
Tragic.
Well, what else you got?
Whatever's in the fridge.
What? Man, do you know you have hair in here?
Oh, I know. That's my side business. My dear clients no longer have a need for their tresses. Tragic. So I sell it to wig shops.
Wait a minute now. If you're not voting for Johnson, who are you voting for? Himmelfarb? Abe Himmelfarb, who owns the pawn shop?
And with Himmelfarb in office, everything will fall naturally into place.
Over my dead body!
That would be tragic. What's wrong with y'all? You look like the Grinch stole your Christmas.
We're not celebrating Christmas this year. We're celebrating Kwanzaa.
Yeah, we're tired of being consumed by this capitalistic nation's mindless consumerism.
Tragic. Well, you won't be needing this then.
We even thought about Mr. Omar.
Oh my God! He's choking! Help him!
Hold on! There's nothing we can do!
But he's still choking! Oh.
Not anymore. Tragic.
Hey, Miss Omar.
Hey.
Who died?
Oh, Mr. Abernathy. Got decapitated by a flying hubcap. Tragic.
Mr. Omar.
Drew, what the?
Where's my money?
You said you're coming back tomorrow.
It is tomorrow.
It's 4:00 in the morning, man.
I want my money.
Drew, I gotta get up in the morning and go to work.
And I gotta get up and go to school. But I can't concentrate because I don't have my money.
Okay. Can you give me another day?
Fine. But another day is gonna cost you another dollar. And after tomorrow, that's it.
What's it?
Nothing. I just hate to see something bad happen.
What kind of something?
Something tragic. Have a nice night.
Now look, I need you to collate these, fold these, take both of them, slide them into here, okay? I need you to iron that shirt, take the suit to the cleaners, shine my shoes, get me a paper on the corner. I got a lot of more stuff for you to do later. Oh, the Death Jubilee is all day tomorrow, so get your rest.
You mean get your rest in peace.
Now, when do you think I'll be done?
You should be done by Tuesday.
Tuesday? But I swear to go on Monday.
Go on Tuesday.
I can't.
Tragic.
Not as tragic as missing Run DMC.
You know Mrs. Eisenberg? She called me.
Mrs. Eisenberg? Mrs. Eisenberg?
Yeah.
You're kidding.
I'm not kidding you. We went out. She's a firecracker. Almost gave me a heart attack.
I told you not to mess with her.
Well, her husband was on bed rest for a year. What can you expect?
I didn't expect that.
Hey, tragic.
At least I was finally about to get paid.
Here you go. A voucher for $250 worth of books.
Books?
Books?
Books.
Well, you didn't think you were getting cash, did you? Good night.
Tragic.
If the Earth died, that would be tragic. But I sure like to sell that coffin.
Hey, Mr. Omar.
Don't hate me. I know y'all were watching my videotape machine.
How?
The counter told on you. It was at 0743, now it's at 0002.
So?
So the lady I'm seeing likes to do things by the numbers. I was waiting on 800. She had a special surprise for me at 800, and you ruined it.
The surprise was she was a man.
Isn't that kind of weird?
Isn't that kind of none of your business? Look, I told you not to touch anything. A deal is a deal. Now give me back my money. Any day now. Two jacks. I got 20.
Got 5. Hit me.
That's 8.
Hit me.
That's 10.
Hit me.
That's 15.
Hit me.
19.
Hit me.
Are there any face cards in the deck?
You'll see.
That's 20.
Hit me.
Another 8.
21.
Tragic.
Well, what's the job?
Well, my assistant died today.
Oh, no. What happened?
Well, he went to a dollar theater to watch the movie Airplane, when ironically, a chemical toilet fell out of an airplane, crashed through the roof, and crushed him. Tragic!
I tried Mr. Omar.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Chris. I can't take you. For an undertaker, New Year's Eve is like the day before the after Christmas sale. People act like drunken fools tonight and dead tomorrow. Tragic!
While I was trying to savor my last day of life, Mr. Omar was trying to savor our last meal.
So the next thing I know, the doctor's calling saying I've gone from a clean bill of health to who knows how much time left to live.
Tragic.
What?
I was wondering, had you rented my apartment yet?
You forgot to say bald-headed skinflint.
Yeah. About that, I just wanted to say I'm very sorry.
Whatever. What difference is it to you whether I rented the place anyway? Won't you be dead?
No. Turned out it was a mistake. I got Mr. Watkins' prognosis and he got mine.
Who is Mr. Watkins?
He's the guy that's dying instead of me. Yeah, misdiagnosed with a terminal condition by a doctor with a nearsighted nurse. Tragic! Miss Rochelle, Mr. Julius, I just want to tell you, might be a little late on the rent. Yeah, the mortuary had a run of bad luck, and tragically, we lost 3 customers.
That means they live.